Hi guys, this is Matt Driver here with Pro Angler Radio. We're out today, going to be fishing with the Big Bite Jerk Minnow, and we're going to be using that on a Scrounger head. This Scrounger head is made by Davis Bait Company. Good quality hooks, good quality bait. But what we're going to do is take this Scrounger. I'm going to show you how to put it on first. When you thread the bait on, the good thing about Jerk Minnow by Big Bite is it has a line right down the middle of it, right there. That's going to let us know that it's center. It also has one right down the middle here. So that lets us know midline. It's very important when we go to put our Scrounger head on that we go midline in this bait. So first thing I'm going to do is take the hook and thread it on. And I want to make sure that I stay as center of that bait as possible. Run it in a little ways, and right as I get to that hook groove in here, that's usually the perfect area. I'm going to make sure we push it on top. See how that lead runs down the head of that bait? That also works well to keep this jerk minnow on there. So once we've got it all lined up, make sure we're centered there. See how dead on center that is? Because if not, what you're going to have is that bait's going to spin, it's going to twirl. Not going to do what you need it to. So, but anyway, this is the Scrounger with the Big Bite Jerk Minnow. And what we're going to do is get out here today, and really whatever bites, bites. So we're looking for some possible spotted bass, some hybrid. It's early spring, water temp's about 54 degrees. So we're just going to kind of be slow rolling this bait, and should catch quite a few. So we'll get back with you in just a second. This is the hardest part. And I'm almost out back out here to the boat. A lot of times they'll follow it out. You get right here to the boat. Right before you reel it in, they'll hammer it. There he is. There he is. That's what I'm talking about, folks. Make sure you have your drag set good. Sling them right in the boat. Nice fat hybrid. All right. Right there he is. See right there in his mouth. See how flappy that tail is? Good fun fish. Bring the kids out here. This time of year, these fish get up shallow. And that's what we're doing, is we're targeting them. A lot of times you'll catch them with spots also. Ed Gummin. Got another one. Not as big as the last one. Trying to get the camera set back up. Once again, another fishy. Big Bite, Jerk Minnow, and the Scrounger. At Davis, they make a great product.
I set the hook too early.
And I'm gonna go ahead and bring this in. Golly, I was coming back here to cut the camera off.
Oh, gosh. Good fish.
Right here at the boat, which lets me know something. Maybe I need to be out a little further. Ten-pound test, guys. Watch this. Get our fish loaded up. Don't really even need a net. Bring him right on in the boat here. Woo! Almost cut the camera off. There's another fatty hybrid. Good fish. Good solid fish here. Good long cast. Ooh, there's a bite. There's a bite. There he goes. He hooked up. Good fish. Oh, yeah. Wow. That was a really good fish. Good high-speed reel. He's running right towards me right now. I'm having to catch up with him. Oh, I'm getting my motor. Very good high-speed reel. Comes in handy for sure.
Oh yeah, good fish. Bringing in the boat. There you go. Right there by the boat, cranking it, baby. Crank it in. Alright, let me get this one back. Yeah, boy, these things are strong. There you go. If I don't catch one right here, I don't know what's gonna happen.
There's fish.
Is that one a little John?
Yeah.
That's a spot.
Keeper spot.
There you go. There's a fish right there.
Squirt. It's male.
Yep. Is that a chrome little John?
Chrome little John.
Sweet. All right, throw back out there. We're on the hot spot right here. All right, big rip. Catching and fishing. There it is. And Alex hooks up. What is it? Oh, it's a spot.
Got a keeper spot. Little John keeper spot.
Little John. All right, show him that little spot. Yeah. Good fish, dude. Good fish. Come back that same point.
Fish on?
Yeah, come on. I don't know what I'm doing.
Boy, now that's a monster right there, dude.
Giant, look out.
Hang on. I got it. I got it. I know what we can do with it. Hang on. Here we go. Look how big that one is. That thing covers up the whole entire screen. Woo! Hey, you got to have some fun.
Them big boulders, man. That sun comes up, they get right on it, right in there close. Got him. Oh, yeah, baby.
Good.
Oh, it's a spot. Yeah, good little spot. Don't think I'm gonna lean down. I'm gonna lean down on this 8-pound test and get it. All right, guys. When they do bite it, and you get them, they eat that joker. So, see, not a bad fish on the McRib. We're gonna get him on. Looking for the hookup. Look, we're fishing it. We're on over by the geese. Holy smoke.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Hook up. Oh, hook up. Oh, it's got a spot. It's a spot.
Almost.
Yeah, you keep.
Because I got it.
Oh, my goodness. Now, look, guys. That right there, look how big the bait is. I mean, that's
a shad right there.
What is that, about a 3 or 4 inches?
Yeah, that is protein.
Yeah. Those jokers are feeding up. I'll let y'all see, get a look at this. Now, you might not get that off. I'll show this to the camera. All right, guys. This is the bait that these fish are feeding on right now. You're looking, this is probably a four inch shad. And that's what we're trying to imitate out there. He's got that, Little John on. Chrome Little John. I mean, it's kind of hard to do that. And I've got this.
That is that shad.
That is the shad. That's the same size. And, you know, it's kind of translucent. But, man, shad patterns is the way to go when it's clear water.
Shake like a bass. Big old hybrid.
Get him, dude.
Look at that rod.
Glass is fun.
Glass is fun. Big old one.
I got blood all over me. You mean to help you?
Striper. No. Or something big.
That's a hybrid.
There you go. Good looking fish, man. Good looking fish. Little John going to work. Let's get a look at that fish before you turn him back. There you go, man.
Coming off the tree. I was hung up, popped it off the tree.
The art of deflection, that's probably one of our better bass.
Nah. It's decent.
Yeah, keep. There's one, too.
There's our double, finally. He's a good bass, yeah, he is. He just died on me. Look how fat that one is, though.
Yeah.
He's
got a large mouth. What are these dudes doing?
There we go.
Oh yeah, good fish.
Sheep or largemouth right there.
All right, hang on just a second. We'll take some pictures of these, but as you can see, guys, we got McRip, and he's got the little John going on. It's been a great day, so. Well, let's get these turned back loose and go catch some more.
Flipping through the channels just to see what's on. And I enjoy eating eggs over easy, sopping up with a biscuit till the yellow's gone.